more Caminito, because it's where people actually live, and sell their art. It's actually nice to see them making a living off the tourists like me that come and poke their noses at their houses.